Hello everyone, how's it going? Welcome to the game orb for some Roller Coaster Tycoon. So, before I get started, so I could focus in, this is a game that I mainly played of the second and third game in the series. I haven't played any of the recent ones. I haven't played any of the more, you know, adaptable versions of, like, you know, other, like, publishers and developers, like, Park Attack, which is more of an upgraded version of the first two Roller Coaster games of Today's Time, and then, I guess, Coaster Planet, which is an upgraded version of, you know, 3, I guess. Well, I think my RAM on my computer might be around 8, so I'm not quite sure if that game could handle it, but I wanted to start from the very beginning. Even though I did technically own this game on disc, I don't think I had the full expansion pass of the other two. Plus, that was on disc, and even though I maybe could play and install on my older laptop, I don't know how the recording is going to be, so I figured I'd just download new from Steam. Same with the second game I'm going to do. In that case, I only have one of the expansion passes, and then I have the second one. Of course, it seemed like that it, those expansion passes were based more on, like, not necessarily, like, new content per se, more like just new varieties. Well, I mean, in terms of the rides, anyway. I mean, there's some shops and some landmarks, I guess. That was mainly nothing compared to the third game, which was, you know, different. So, yeah. So, actually, this is one of the first games I bought off of Steam. You know, I had Steam for several years now, but I haven't been on, like, I think the longest time I have not been on was over 1,000 days. And that was because, I don't know. I just never had interest in PC gaming, aside from the games I already owned through all the years up until now. Because all the other PC games I record, I didn't use Steam. I use other means of using a source, but I figured I wanted to buy this one through Steam. I mean, it wasn't that much money, and I figure that these types of games are meant to be prolonged and not finished in a short amount of time. I guess you could. Although I never really played the first game. And I have noticed a few differences. I think the major one, I think there's no level editor. So I think naturally, because I'm so used to the second game, I'm going to like this one, like, a little bit less than that one. But anyway, by the way, that doesn't mean that I'm not going to pay attention to this, because, you know, I think I will enjoy this. And, we'll see how it goes. Now, this is the very first level, and I'm not asking for that much. What was it? Yeah, I don't remember have it being that number that low. Yeah, that seems pretty low for the first year, so. And there's definitely not a lot of space. I guess what I didn't know is that you could buy more land, which I don't really quite remember exploring in the second game, so I'll have to look into that, see if that can be done. But until then, we are going to focus on here. Now, I know I've seen, like, playthroughs of the first level, because I feel like this is one of the most well-known levels, because it's the first game in the entire Roller Coaster Tycoon series. So, we'll see what we can do. And we'll see if I can do this all on one recording. I don't know. We'll see. But until then, let's begin about it. Actually, I don't have to open it yet. We'll make it $1 just for now. Now, most of the time of these games, I've probably more experimented in the sandbox type mode. Of course, this game doesn't have one, so I'm kind of forced to do this one, but that is not a problem. And also one of the differences is that they don't show you, here, just as an example. If I click build this, they're not gonna show me what the coaster looks for some reason. I don't know why they did that. So yeah, it's definitely different, but oh, there we go. Huh. Not quite sure what these names mean. Oh. They may have a picture. Oh. I don't know what that means. Okay, well, I never knew that. Okay, well, it's better than I thought. Yeah, but being the first game, nothing wrong with starting with the basics. So let's see what I want to do. Where's the option to? I'm not gonna do it yet, but where's the option to expand land? Sorry if I'm. It's been a while since I played the series, so I'm just trying to familiar myself. Now, where's the option for me to expand land if I wanted to? Nope, that's not it. I know it's somewhere. Let's see now. No. Yeah, in one of the newer Roller Coaster Tycoon games, I think there was an option. No, there wasn't an option where we could change the name of like a ride. That seemed a little bit nuts. And there's some other things that they removed, which was weird. But, I don't know what the development team was thinking. Oh, where is it? No. Oh, man. I don't want to spend too long doing this. Well, I'll figure out as I go. There's not much to work with, but maybe you don't need that much. I don't know, I feel like I can't do anything without knowing how to do it. Oh, there we go. Even so, there's a lot of space that they don't want us to use for some reason. Oh, well. Not sure how much it would cost. Let's see. What if I just try one patch? Let's see. What's an even one I can do? Let's try this. Oh, okay. Well. Okay, well, now I know where it is. Okay. Let's get rid of that. New. Get rid of land. Huh. Wait, has there always been a grid on land, like, option? I don't know. Huh. It definitely looks cleaner. Okay, well. Let's see, what do I want to do? Do they tell you how much it costs, though? Okay. Let's see. How do I want to start this out? I think I'll put it right here. Oh. Hmm. Oh, that makes it difficult. Hold on. Well, in that case, let me just open it anyway. Yeah, I guess I see that some of the layout is a little bit different, but how do I... Okay, there's only three options here. That's definitely less, but that's okay. Okay, that's some interesting paths. It is open, right? Anyone coming? New one. Where is it? This. Guess I would have to test it first. There we go, but I didn't want to... Wow, only one option. Yeah, there are definitely less options, because I'm so used to the second one. Yeah, we'll turn that off for now. Okay, there's more people coming. Wasn't quite sure at first. They only have a kiosk I could even implement. Okay. Not even information still. I mean, they do have this in the first one, right? Name it the first one. I'm gonna get just 10 cents for the moment. Oh wait, no, I do want to give the people names. Oh, and options. No, that's not it. Yeah, what would it look like if I... Oh, that's not what I'm gonna do. Oh, guest. What's the first... Did the first two guests leave already? Okay, a lot of people want to go on something more thrilling. Like, much more thrilling. Is there really no information desk at the beginning? Perhaps I could raise it to 50 cents. Normal funding. Huh. Right improvements. I wonder what that means. Now, what's the, Okay, just thinking about it for a moment. Probably want to build a second ride. Not a roller coaster just yet. Thank you. think people would complain in real life that places would be too cheap. But okay. Don't want to name it just one. Is that what the real life thing's called? I think it's called a twister or something. Huh. This doesn't even look like a scrambled egg type thing. I wonder if I just do it like this. Here's more music options. Apparently it's not throwing enough. Plus like a fun one or something. Or do people, yeah, they have a certain amount of money, I guess. Usually you have to close your eye. What's the color you wore? Yeah, red. That's his usual color. Let's see here. I do have some time. I'll wait till, what is October is the goal? Yeah, that's always the easy one. Let's see. Yeah, my friend is gonna be too intense this game, just like not try to speak. He wants to go home. And he left for it. Some more trees down just to boost it up a little. I guess I can't expand this. Mostly want something more action oriented. So let's give them that. The extended ring on this 1.3. It seems there's 1.47. Still, huh? Oh, yeah, I forgot to do a payment on this. Unfortunately, I'm not going to show me what these random numbers mean. I don't have the information. Because obviously the trick is to build the price umbrella so you could get a really good effect out of it. I'll wait till the ring stops. It's only been 2 months. Or we won 2 months. Yeah, the noise just now, like a few seconds ago, it feels like that person just said Coca-Cola. I don't know if that's actually what the person meant to say, or what the game was trying to make the person was meant to say. That's what I thought the person said. I don't know. Could be all in there. These people do want to go on a ride. Everyone's raining. Oh yeah, there we go. I'm going out on a train. Okay, now that the rain has gone away. How much does this cost? I'm not gonna tell you how much it costs? That's nuts. I don't want to space anything out much. I don't want to put in the back yet, just yet. Let me think. From here. Oh, come on. You can't block the trees? No, I can't construct there. That's unfortunate. Oh, there's the cost. Apparently, second hand, you can't have the option of having both a park entrance fee and the cost of the rides or something like that. Oh, someone actually got sick. Thank you. green option. Which way has the blank? I'm gonna work on the entrance too. Now I think even if you get 250 guest, I think. Yeah, I think it's a Bootsaw Tour first. Oh, yeah, with a park room, but... that should be easier said than done. I think it's usually 700 if I remember from the second game. It has a medium modular, and I should put benches by exit. Still jumping up and down if they like it. Yeah, this person's probably not feeling well. Yeah. The first aid option. Yeah. Should probably add at least one of these rooms. Inspection. Couldn't get that quite out. Actually, the first breakdown. She's only too focused on that. I would have done all the rest. What if I can't do that? Some more? What? Is that always like that? I realized they were the spinning restrictions. I think because I remember in the first Roller Coaster Tycoon 3, the one before the expansion packs, you weren't allowed, I don't think you were allowed to build underground in terms of roller coasters, but. This probably only because of the land. Yeah. That was really disappointing. Thank you. Until I have a woman, I should be good to go. Of course, there's already August 1st already. It's going to be at the end. I wasn't sure if, like, the excitement noise after a game off the roller coaster would be in this game, but I guess it is. What is he doing? What's he walking in there? Expensive. Germany. So how much does it cost? Okay. This might be the cheapest. What are these files? They seem to be huge. This one seems pretty basic. Why would they not show me a picture of me? Oh, that's a high intensity, but I don't know if I could really do that. Oh, these are pretty high. Okay. I'm complaining about this being too low. So high this thing is. I don't even know what it is. Less than 40 people to complete the mission in less than 2 months. And I think August might be nearing the end too. Okay, let me see this first before I do anything else. So if I really screw up, I could just go quickly. I have to test to see if it loads really. An S4 file, that's interesting. Oh, SV4. Okay, yeah. Thank you. what number was it? That was nuts. Okay, that's not bad. Better. It's like it just by the name of it. Oh. Oh, I guess I pay attention to the other one. Looks like I'm gonna make it on time, so that's good. First, there's value, it's free. Ugh. Zero isn't that high. I mean, it's 7, but I'm trying to roll around. Yeah. Fucking goes the wrong way. It's like, why can't I even go up? Oh, goodness. It's not a thing enough to discuss it. Most people stay still. Oh, there we go. Wait, have the guests always stopped and caught up? I've never seen that before. Did you do that in the second game? Just entering the lane. What's that mean? I'll just say Ed. Okay, well, I'll keep playing for a little bit more, then, because I do want to, since there's no, like, level editor, I might as well make the most of, like, each park, so I'll just try to expand on it as much as I can possible until I go into the next one. I'm not going to do it all in one recording, but, I just forgot how addicted this game is. At this point about not building any walls. Thank you. Sick usually. I mean, this is a stereotype because of this game? I don't know. There's a lot of people saying that. Much more. Working all in, like, just sitting down on the bench just seems so satisfying for some reason. You don't look so good, buddy. Oh, wait, yes, I thought you knew. supposedly, was the two spelled two different ways. Matthew, Matt. Oh, geez. Really going at it. Oh, Chris and Christopher. So, damn, now. Christy and Christopher. Okay, yeah. Yeah, those lines go away quick. Today it was looking pretty cloudy now. It was still cloudy. The sun's trying to come out. I mean, it rained a little bit, it didn't rain tremendously. But thank goodness I didn't use power. I mean, I don't think I was supposed to during the last rainstorm. Probably in the store, but still. That's something else I want to do. Good. I do want to open up this here to maybe add some type of water ride. Where are we? Where is this area? Oh, yeah, over here. Looks like I can open up to here a little bit. I'm going down. it's going up. Are you kidding me? It's going in there. I just realized that it's on inside that really makes the grass go like that. Designs for these rides. I think this is gonna be anything in the water. Why would they have that restriction? Actually, it's kind of it's every other. God, I think she's the ghost star.
Thank you.
Of course, I can't construct it. Thank you. parks. There's a lot of the same trees. Thank you. those two so far. Today. And this is one of my longest videos yet. For some of these games, like Tycoon games, I could just play for a long time. Yeah, but I think for this game, there will be times where I'm just not gonna say much. But, I can't do anything about anything like that. Oh well. Well, thanks for watching. If you like this video, please feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel. If not done so already, leave a comment. If you liked the video, check out my other videos on my channel if you've not done so already, including but not limited to Mario Kart 8, Splatoon 2, Harry Potter, SpongeBob, Diamond Dash. I don't know if I can say this right, because I feel like I didn't tend to post videos at a different time. Hopefully those videos will be up, all of them will be, and whatnot. They're probably will. Hopefully. Anyways, I guess that's it. Unless I'm forgetting something. The roof is broken down. That'd be tricky. So I think next time I'm gonna try to expand the park a little bit. Cause, yeah, I could buy so much land. I think I'm just do this section right here and add some type of water ride. And maybe some, a few other touches. See, next video will be shorter than this one. Yeah, this is one of my longest videos. I did not intend on being that, although I guess some videos have to be longer than others, but... Oh well. I'll definitely want to do the second map along with the next one, or I might do it separately, just to finish up this one. Yeah, so I'm gonna expand the area next time, and then I guess for part 3 or whatever, I'm going to, start a new map or something. And plan on playing all the Tycoon games, and Pocket Tech, and Planet Coaster sometime in the future. Definitely not in the near future. I don't know if I want to get through an entire game of the first Roller Coaster Tycoon and then move on to the second. Cause that will take a while. I don't know if I want to jump around. I'll figure it out. And even though this is my first game I'm playing directly through Steam, hopefully I can buy some other games through Steam. Cause I guess my idea originally was like, do I only want to play the Tycoon games off of Steam? And I was thinking, well, you know, I have a Switch and. And the mobile game, which, you know, I haven't really done much of that aside from Trick or Tube at the moment. I don't know, I'll figure it all out. So anyway, let me save it. Actually, I'll save her after I stop recording. Or, no, I'll edit it out, I guess. So, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Okay, then. Bye.